Here is Mooma's garage gallery. Paintings that she's done over the years and continues to do. Pretty amazing.
Don't let him take me. Don't let him handle me and drive me mad. If you can keep me, I want to stay here with you forever, and I'll be glad.
Will you give us a little tour and tell us just some of your favorite paintings? Just point out a couple of your favorite ones.
What? I have a favorite.
Yeah, just show me a couple of your favorite paintings that you've done.
Oh, well, Jim.
Jim? Where's Jim? Let's see it. Where is he? There he is. So, what beach were you guys at? Wow. Jim Payne. I like these little ones here too. Tell me about the paintings you have hanging up at Haggai.
Haggai?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's got his there. This
is from Georgia Tech, yes.
This guy's Georgia Tech guy, I see, yes. Show me your favorite painting by Mooma. Which one do you like the best?
That one.
Good. Take me over there. Let me see it. Don't touch it, but like, who do you think that is?
Jim.
You knew that? Is that Uncle Jim?
One hair.
Yeah, you know, he was about two years old there.
I heard about that.
You did? Old news? You already knew? What is your next favorite painting? If you could take any one of these paintings home, which one would you take home? What's your favorite?
What?
You know what? That's one of my favorites too. Very cool. Hey Mooma. This painting here is one of my favorites, and Ben said that's one of his favorites. Gotcha. Who is this guy?
That's Doc.
Doc. Thank you. What do you think about that?
Yeah.
She wants some food? Why do you think she's naked? Who is that? Emma?
Apple.
Apple.
If you
can. Gotcha. Naked.
With you forever. And I'll be glad. I love you, Poole. Don't let him handle me with his happy.